Into the haunted chapel we go, where we'll find ghosts of all kinds and caliber. Green, goofy looking ones. And there's a ghostly hand playing the organ over there. You can't see him yet because draw distance, but he's there.